jara is money.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, the whole vibe was just like being back home, stuff off him, man.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much.
The ball up there. What a quest. It's really good to see our people living their best lives.
See how smooth the camera is?
Sup fams! Welcome to the channel, people. You know we do. We're here in Sydney and hanging out with my uso here, my man Wins, aka Pitbull.
What's good?
Yeah, what's good, Uso? How's life in Sydney, Uso?
Sicky, all good.
Yeah, that's it. So today we're going to go and create some content for you people and show you a little bit about Sydney and what we do over here. So big shout out to you people for watching today. Like I said, my bro here, we've known each other for a few years now, basically through social media. I wouldn't leave his link to his page, go check him out, because my man's a bodybuilder, and amongst other thing he does, he's got his own brand as well. How long you been in Australia, Uso?
Going on to 15 years.
Wow. And compare this up, because you came from Auckland, right?
Yeah, South Auckland.
South Auckland, the Burley. So big shout out to South Auckland 275. Big shout out. So, and how you finding it now since you've been here for 15 years?
Yeah, it's all right. It's not bad. It's pretty good.
Yeah, that's it. Don't forget, tap into my man's page and get to see what he does. You know, he's the man of many talents. So we're here in St. Mary's. This area, a lot of polys here. Also Fijians, Samoans, Filipinos, Africans, you name it, they're all here. Yeah, people, so we're coming down to the spot. Yeah, we've just got to go straight and left where the bus is going. This is St. Mary's now, coming to the main street. To the big aloha. Parking gods have been blessing us today. Hey guys, welcome to the channel. We're here in St. Mary's. The reason why we're in St. Mary's, we're checking out this sky spot, Guide Drop, it's called, and it's down here, Maori Rund. So for you people at home in Aotearoa, we're gonna show you what Maori hangis and food like that. It's like you're in Sydney, and rolling your mauso.
Yeah, my Maori.
Yeah, my man. All the way from the 275 to here to Sydney. So that's my uso Pitbull.
What's good, man?
Yeah, that's it. Nice day, you. Hey, oh, look at that.
There we go.
Yeah. Hey, Seki. Hey, it's like we're still in South Auckland. It's like you're still at home.
Yeah,
so.
Man, it's like you never left, eh?
Yeah, exactly. Oh, man. Yeah. Gotta love our peoples. Any excuse to put the flags on the cars, you know how they roll. That's what's up, ripping hard. Yeah. Got it. Oh, Kai Drop. This is Kai Drop. We're here in Kai Drop. And haere haere mai to Kai Drop. Kia ora. How's it going today? Yeah, come to get some hangies. Already? Okay, guys, we change you the video title. The video title just changed from hangi to boiler. So, guys, we came here to get hangis, but we're late, and we're pretty early, but we're late, if you know what I mean. Early? Yeah, we thought we were early, but we're going to get ourselves some boil up there. So, grab the other one. We're going to get a boil up here at the kai drop. Okay, guys, this is the boil up. Feeds a pork bone boil up, and we also got raw fish. Now, we came here to get our hangi, but they sold out. We even came here at like 11 a.m. in the morning, but they must have sold out at 9 a.m. in the morning. So, got the next best thing that was on the board, which is this. And we're gonna give you guys a review. My man's gonna get down there and chow and tell you guys about see how mean the feed is. So see if it's hectic or not. So let's go uso.
Let's get into
my uso there.
A lot of protein here.
Yeah. yeah. So let's see if how's that?
Not bad, man. Not bad.
So what's it got in it? That's watercress or
I think it's broccoli and
think a bit of watercress there.
Yeah, man.
Bit of doughboys.
Potato.
Potato and pork bones.
Pork bones, yeah.
Yeah, that's it. The boil up there. Watercress. Got the rowena bread. So yeah, guys, got our boil up. Watercress. Bit disappointing because we missed out on the hangi. So watercress is pretty good. Bacon bone too. This is bacon bone, I think. I didn't let you my cargo breath for free, but
oh yeah.
Oh man, the bread's nice and hot, the villa.
Oh yeah, you see it?
Yeah. Man, rowena bread, delicious. Yeah, are you all good, brother?
All good, eh? Mr. Hangi, I think the Kazi bros beat us to it, eh?
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. So, yeah. Boil up's really nice, nice and hot. Bacon bones, actually. Watercress. You know, we do it. Don't worry, hands are clean. But yeah. While you guys are having your Marmite toast at home.
Comes to us, you eat
yep.
Boil up.
You have to come to Oz to eat the boiler.
There's a lot of people here. Yeah. You're the fun, huh?
What's happening?
That's all good,
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I appreciate it. Thank you.
What's that?
Concert.
Oh, concert. Today?
Yeah.
That's some serious pork bone eating. Those are all going hard, that's it. Let's try that. What's that, doughboy? Doughboy. So basically, if you're Samoan, what a doughboy is like kōpai. It's like basically kōpai in a boiler.
Just without the pōpō.
Mm.
Oh, thank you.
And she even gave us a mussel chowder. So let's mussel chowder there. She just gave us a mussel chowder. Rolling the bread. My man's going hard on the. Solly, how's that going?
It's going good, man.
Who ever thought we'd be sitting here in St. Mary's in Australia having boiler?
100.
But see, that's how. So if you move from New Zealand to Australia, you can access all this food, so you won't be too homesick. You know what I mean? I'm gonna try some of this chowder here. It's a seafood chowder. Oh, it's very hot. Very hot. Oh man. Oh, shaky. Oh, this is. That's a 10 out of 10 chowder. Not just saying 10 out of 10 because you hooked us with a free one. Let's put some of this chowder on our bread. Oh, really? Yeah, huh? Yeah, it's only here. Sorry. That's the business, eh, Uzo?
Game over. Some good shit, man.
Yeah. That's it. Oh, they run across the road. The Christian band that's parked up across the road from us. So we're going to have a bit of music, gospel music, so we can feel spiritually in touch while we're having our food. I don't know, bro, the chowder is money, bro.
That's good, man.
The chowder is money. Mmm. Mussels. Creamy. Oh, so beautiful. Highly recommend that one if you come here. Well, I don't feel so bad about missing out on the hangi now. The chowder is really, you know,
made up for it.
Man, food's been real great today. Kai on 100, 2 Mickey. Mean
Maori mean.
Mean Maori mean. Boil up, too much. Wow. This is
good, man.
This is dope. Okay. The hooker. This raw fish, as you can see here. Let's go for the raw fish. Woo! A chunky fish there.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank
you very much. Yeah. So,
guys, food was hectic. There's Kai drop. There's a lot of music going on in the background. Don't know if you guys can capture it across the street. But yeah, we just had a mean feed today. We thought we'd come down and share there is a place here in St. Mary's here in Sydney you can get kai, you know, Maori kai. We missed out on the hangi today, but we've got boil up, they've got mussel chowder, you know, they usually have kinners here too, a whole lot of stuff from home. But the Rowena bread and the mussel chowder, man, raw fish was the shiz. Boil up was good. I haven't had a boil up in ages, so it was good today. A lot of noise here. How was that? All right?
It was good, man.
Fill the spot a bit.
Good. Food was good. The seafood chowder.
Yeah. Seafood chowder was.
That was the best.
That's it. Yeah, the sea.
Next time we can come out and get some hangi.
Yeah, next time get some hangi. And hopefully we'll catch it this time. Yeah, well, we're really late. And I thought we were early. We were here at least 11 a.m.
Yeah,
and they sold out. And these guys sell a lot of hangi. So it was an epic hangi fail from us, but we still managed to get a video out of it.
Exactly.
That's it.
That's the main thing.
So this area, guys, is St. Mary's. So it's a very diverse community. You know, can't remind me of South Auckland, eh, bro?
Oh, spreading image.
Yeah.
I mean, the shops, the people.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, the whole vibe is just like being back home, South Auckland, man.
Yeah, that's it. So, I'm glad I came out here with the Uso pit bull. Came out, did our thing. We're going to go and have a coffee, chop it up a bit. And then we'll probably call it a day. Big shout out to you people at home. What's up, brother? What's that? Okay, there we heard it. It's not my brother. Not even from the other mother. Not even from another mother. No, he didn't want none of that. Oh, look at the flags. Oh, yeah, some people.
Start gang out
today. Okay, guys, me and my man Pitbull, we're about to go to another place, probably get coffee, and we'll show you that video. And my man's a busy man, taking time out of his schedule, so big ups to him. And look, sorry, is this tint even legal? My man got the tint on, you know how we do. That's it. This are the Uso rolls here. It's really good to see our people living their best lives. Hey, my man. Thanks for that. We'll move and go have coffee somewhere like in Liverpool or something.
Go to Liverpool, eh?
Yeah, we'll go to Liverpool. Okay, we just got our coffee from that spot over there. So me and the Uso now shifted our location. How's it going? All good?
Yeah, this all good, us. All good.
Yeah.
All good,
so this is my Uso here from South Auckland. And yeah, holding it down here in Sydney. So shout out to some people. Any shout outs to South Auckland?
Shout out to the Usos back home.
Yeah.
You know, the Usos and everybody back home, family.
Yeah. But yeah, so we're gonna try our coffee. See, look, there's the coffee here. So we'll see. Okay.
Not bad.
Gets a good 6 out of 10 for me. How's your one?
Yeah, I'll give it a 5. 5 out of 10.
Yeah. Man, I think I've been too generous then. But yeah, maybe a 5.5 in success. Nah, not had better. But hey, yeah. We're not here. We're just here vibing today. So thank you for tuning into the channel today, and thank you Uso, you know, for hanging out today.
Thank you for the day.
Yeah, so we've been hanging out, and guys, go check out my man on his IG and see what he's up to, follow his journey, you know, that's what we do. So we're gonna get to our coffee and salute. Yeah, latest,
peace out.
Yeah, that's it. Peace out, people. Stay in the boss lane always, and you do you, because you can. That's it.